the riding results from Burnaby, North Seymour just came out. Unfortunately, Svend Robinson fell just short to Liberal incumbent Terry Beach by around 1,300 votes. But Jack Lucie did celebrate his victory with his fellow NDP supporters and his wife at the Hilton Metro Town Hotel in Burnaby.